Okay, let's strengthen first. Should we go for the attack? And if yes, then with what sort of units? Wait, can they even attack? Or rather, can I even attack them? No. Right. Right. So we only can come from this side. So that's alright. I can work with that. Yeah, we gonna continue going without the resolve, just losing units. Oh, now they are forced to retreat. Finally, let's say. Should be fine, but not out now to resolve. Ha! They decided to run away. Oh well. I guess it is time to attack. And these guys, maybe they should reinforce. Yeah, because to be honest, sticking around in here doesn't do shit for them. So I'd say we attack. I mean, I think we have enough tanks. But they'll be coming from this side. Fuck, did we leave ourselves in the anti-air? No wait, we have this. So that should be fine. I don't know, these units might like retreat or something. I don't know. I'd say let's start with Pyongyang, because if we win, this might mean total victory. Differently. Let's go with Pyongyang last. This is a clusterfuck of epic proportions. Fuck. Target will be defending ourselves. Actually, maybe we should abandon Alpha. Or maybe not. I remember this map. Yeah. I still need to remember they can attack from Bravo, so... They'll be just defending themselves. And these guys... Okay, I think for starters that's all. No wait, we still need another heli group to attack the other place. Thank you.
sky is ours. Target in sight, adjusting aim.
Supremacy, motherfucker. Well, we don't have helicopters, but it's fine. Especially since we have Abrams. Massive fist. Excellent, excellent. Yeah, I'd say recon is important.
Guardian Angel?
Yeah, Hornets, considering like I'm gonna stop the kill. Or perhaps the best.
Yes, sir.
Okay, first to save game, make sure not to be. Don't lose any progress. And it's time for Pyongyang. Oh boy. Wait, we don't have any air cover? Of course we can have air cover. Now we are talking. Long range, in case they will attack us, and attack us they will probably will. French troops attacking Pyongyang. Well, they didn't play something like that for a long time. But we will be attacking with helicopters. Tigre, probably the end game, the best unit that can have the best French flying unit, I'd say. Perhaps, probably, who knows.
Les coordonnées indiquées.
I thought they were going to attack, but... yeah, they are. Or maybe not. Yep. Yeah.
Made it.
Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode and this series. Because this was the last episode of Red Dragon. Played all the campaigns. I played everything I wanted from this game. So, hope you enjoyed it. If so, consider clicking the like button, like, comment, or subscribe to my channel. If not, I hope you didn't waste any time here and you'll see you in the future. See you guys next time. Bye bye.